After spending 11 months in prison for the offense he did not commit, he has finally been released. Lusaka Chief Resident Major Sulamek Mwale has acquitted 18 men who were accused of riotous behavior. This is in a matter in which 18 men of Kanyama and Maken area in Lusaka were appearing in court for about 11 months for riotous behavior and damaging property in protest against gassing of homes in their townships. And when the matter came up for ruling whether they have a case to answer or not, Majestic Mwale acquitted them all, stating that a prima facie case has not been made. The accused in the matter were Clement Luabila, Said Miti, Michael Bailak, Mark Kapalu, Love Mosia Jitunta, Kefas Malai, Rogers Mwape, Harrison Mwalusaka, Joseph Piri, Peter Kindalo, Martin Ngulube, Alex Piri, Simon Mumba, Clinton Ngulube, Shadrick Mulongo, Bruce Mwelwa, Benson Mwanza and Point Mwanza, all aged between 20 and 40. It was alleged that on 13 February 2020 in Lusaka, the 18 accused persons unlawfully damaged a house in Kanyama police camp and a Zambia Police Service Toyota Land Cruiser. And one of the accused, Benson Mwanza, who has been in custody for 11 months, has this to say.
Kutoka 13 February, 11 months and 6 days. Dami ni nangaramu mziri mziri. So maprani, zina maprani, yositavi nifambili. So yonzi, nabuwa pizikati ya onungi, kasuwa panyamba mwa wanubati. Nisite kila kuri murungu kuti ni mkuru. Azani stira vini nifuna. Azani detira vini zofungu chita. Azani tako vina mwine wani. Kunza nabuwa na asia mkazi. So mkazi wani nasia, nabuwa na apepe naenda mairo. Napezati, wanani uzati, naenda kundora. So natenga na mwana, sana. So, once is in Fagasim Mandamu, could be winning a seat again. Emperor would say once about Mzeri, Zipempera once.
In February 2020, what started as a small event in Copperbelt Province in Chingola, where unknown people started spraying unknown chemicals in people's homes, spread to all parts of the country. The issue of spraying of people's homes and public institutions with chemicals instilled fear and security uncertainty, forcing the government to deploy soldiers to start conducting patrols in the country. And over 50 people were killed, and many others were arrested in connection with cases of instant mob justice meted out on people suspected of orchestrating widespread gassing of people, fueling concerns of violence in the country. However, mystery still surrounds who the people behind what came to be known as gassing were. Till now, no one knows who was behind the gassing. Margaret Chota, Movie TV News, in Lusaka.